Hi, my name is Nandzi Anukum. I'm a 400-meter hurdle athlete. I will represent South Africa at the upcoming Rio 2016 Olympics. My personal best is 49.03. I would like to thank South Africa for the support.
Hello, I'm LJ van Sail, 400-meter hurdle athlete. I'm going to my third Olympic Games. My season best is 48.67 seconds. Catch me at the Olympics.
Hi, I'm Leroy Aman. I do a 400-meter hurdles. I'm going to the Olympic Games in Rio now. My personal best is 49.24 seconds.
I think personally for me, it is the hard work, the perseverance and the resilience. Just to come out here, do what you love. I love running. So for me, it's easy to come out here and do what I love.
Olympic Games has always been a dream. It's not actually been a reality. This year, it's first time it's been a reality, but it's always a dream to go to the Olympics and compete there. Since I was little, like Lindsay said, you watch these athletes running and competing and you think, yeah, I would love to be there.
How do you stay focused on the end goal when there's all these distractions going on?
Yeah, it's difficult, you know, all the distractions. You want to, as I said, you want to walk around the village, you want to go the sightseeing. I think the most important is just stick to your friends, go to the dining hall and back, and stay in your room as long as possible the last few days before the competition. And just stick to your race plan and don't do something else that you're not used to.
Now, the biggest moment for me was on this specific track earlier this year when I qualified for the Olympic Games. I think I will never forget that, my first qualification. So yeah, by far the best moment.
I think if you set your mind on like your personal base and you think, okay, that's my ultimate time, I'm going to run for my career, I think then you must stop running. I think you must always dream higher. My SA record is 47.66 and I also want to improve it, and I hope Lindsay and Leroux, their focus is also to take my record. That's good for the sport, and that's the way you have to think.
Now, athletics in South Africa is not as glamorous as rugby, cricket, football and the rest. Is it something that you are actively going out there? Are you on Twitter? Are you on Facebook? Is it something that you're conscious of creating a profile for athletics and for yourself out there?
Normally our races is not live in South Africa. But we are fortunate, we have the Diamond League Series and also the World Challenge with Leroux won in Dakar. That is live on TV, and if it's on TV, let people know that it is on TV. And also the like social media, make sure that people know when you're on TV, and that's the way to promote yourself and also to promote the sport.
I actually listen to all type of music, slow jams, R&B, rap, gospel. But before the race, I listen to R. Kelly, the world's greatest. It motivates me just to go out there and do my best.
Where did the passion for athletics start, and at what stage did you know this is something that I want to pursue?
I grew up on a farm, so there were a lot of open spaces and I liked to run, and I think I found my love for running on the farm, just in the fields and stuff. And then eventually when I got to school, I found out that I can do this as a sport. I can run, and eventually when you go older, you can run hurdles. And when I found the hurdles, I just knew this is what I wanted to do. I always did other sport, played rugby and swimming and everything, but athletics was always the best for me. Yeah, and then in high school when I started to perform at athletics, I decided this is what I wanted to do.
I think one of the most important things is if you want to be a top athlete for so many years, you have to have nerves of steel, you have to have a thick skin, and you also have to have a good support system. You have to have a good track like the one here at the University of Pretoria, and then your motivation must be very good.
There you go, guys. Two of our elite Olympic athletes on their way to Rio, and LJ van Sail, the third of the 400 meter hurdle athletes. We're looking forward to seeing them. Remember, this is not my main event.